Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, cannot connect to RPC service for the Realtek audio drivers, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to run the playing audio troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Now select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Playing Audio Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The second solution is to update Realtek audio drivers. The best way to do this is through the Intel Driver and Support Assistant tool. To install the latest drivers on your system, please go to the website intel.com and search for the Intel Driver and Support Assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it to update all your system drivers at once. The last solution is to update Windows to the latest version. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Check for Updates to update Windows. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!